Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to delete your Pinterest account. Pinterest is great for collecting and sharing images you love with the world. If the time comes when you want to close your Pinterest account, you can do so easily through either the Pinterest web application or the Pinterest mobile app for iPhone, iPad, and Android devices. First, let's walk through how to delete your Pinterest account in the Pinterest app for iPhone, iPad, and Android devices. Step 1. Launch the Pinterest app for iPhone, iPad, or Android, and then log in with the Pinterest account you want to delete. You'll arrive at your Pinterest home screen. Step 2. Tap Saved in the lower right corner of the screen. A screen appears displaying your saved Pinterest boards, pins, and topics. Step 3. Tap the Settings icon in the upper left corner of the screen. Your Pinterest settings screen appears. Step 4. Tap Account Settings in the list of options. The Account Settings screen appears. Step 5. Tap Close Account. A Tell Us Why You're Leaving screen appears. Step 6. Tap to select the reason you're closing your Pinterest account and then tap Next. Another screen appears asking if you're sure you want to leave Pinterest. Tap Send Email. A message will be sent to the email account associated with your Pinterest account with a link that will let you delete your Pinterest account. Step 7. Open the email from Pinterest with the subject line Last Security Check to close your account. Tap Yes, Close Account in this email. Your Pinterest account will now be completely closed. Now let's walk through how to close your Pinterest account using the Pinterest website. Step 1. Open your web browser, navigate to Pinterest.com, and then sign in using the Pinterest account you want to delete. You'll arrive at your Pinterest home screen. Step 2. Click the drop-down arrow to the right of your Pinterest username in the upper right corner of the screen. A menu appears. Step 3. Click View Profile in the drop-down menu. A screen appears that lets you see your Pinterest boards, pins, and topics. Step 4. Click the Edit icon in the upper left corner of this screen. The Edit icon looks like a pencil. The Edit Profile screen appears. Step 5. Choose Account Settings in the menu on the left side of the screen. The Account Settings window appears on the right side of the screen. Step 6. Click Close Account in the Account Changes section. A Tell Us Why You're Leaving window appears. Step 7. Click to select the reason you're closing your Pinterest account, and then click Next. Another screen appears asking if you're sure you want to leave Pinterest. Click Send Email, and then click OK on the next window asking you to check your email to finish closing your account. A message will be sent to the email account associated with your Pinterest account with a link that will let you delete your Pinterest account. Step 8. Open the email from Pinterest with the subject line Last Security Check to close your account. Tap Yes, Close Account in this email. Your Pinterest account will now be completely closed. Thanks for watching. Leave your thoughts and questions in the comments section below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.